How to update Google Maps on Android or iPhone. Hey there, welcome to Insightful Tutorials. Without further ado, let's get started. Open Play Store on your Android device or App Store on your iOS device. Tap on the source icon at the bottom, then tap on the source bar. Type Google Maps and search for it. If the update button is available for Google Maps, it means a new version is available with the latest features. However, if you are already using the latest version, then you will see the open button instead. To update Google Maps, simply tap the update button. The update process will begin and Google Maps will start updating on your device. Please note that the installation may take some time depending on the update size and your internet speed. So please be patient. Once the update is complete, you will see the open button. Simply tap on it to launch the updated app and there you have it. You have successfully updated Google Maps on your mobile device. That's it for today's video. If you found this video insightful, please don't forget to hit the like button. And make sure to subscribe to our channel for more insightful tutorials.